Do you know what love is? It's a hot bath. What happens to things when you leave them in a bath for too long? Huh? They get soft, fall apart.
Junkies and masochists and hookers and those who have squandered everything are the ring of brightest angels around heaven.
It's a war. Baby, this life, the things we endure. You said you saw the future, and it's an apocalypse. Who survives that? The lovers or the fighters? They sell us this lie that love's gonna save us. All it does is make us stupid and weak.
This is seriously insane.
Yeah. I can kind of feel it.
I don't know how you would not be able to feel it. Like, it's moving pretty considerable amount, yeah. I think. So can you not just, like, take tweezers and just, like, jam them in there and grab it out? Does it have to, like, come out on its own?
No, it has to come out a little bit so I can grab it, because I think this is not far enough, because I'm worried that I will rip it apart, which is at that size, bad. Is kind of likely to happen, and then it will just, like, that's the poop.
Oh, Simon, it's pooping out of your head.
Did it show me again? Oh, for fuck's sake. That is, like, that is, like, grim.
I did not realize there is literally just a hole in your head. Maybe if we make it mad, it'll come out and yell.
But it. Simon says he talks to it, and if he does that, it stops. Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's huge! Oh my god, it's huge! That's a bot fly that just came out of Simon's head. Oh my god! It's so big!
Where's the rest of it? Where's the rest of it?
Thank you.